our defense is really just amazing. Like, when it comes down to it, we really the best defense in the state. We have dogs like all over the field, coming from safeties, the corners, the linebackers. Our D-line is really just dogs. And then, like, our coaching staff is really good. Our defensive coordinator, amazing. He calls the right stuff. He really studies film. It's just makes our team, our defense, really good. And, like, it's that good. So.